गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर फाइन. किड्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट. मैम ऑलरेडी टॉट यू फ्रॉम ए टू एक्स. टुडे वी विल लर्न वाई एंड जेड. बिफोर वी लर्न दिस टू लेटर्स, वी स्टार्ट ABC song. Okay children, start. A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z U V W X Y Z. Now children, we learn letter Y and letter Z. Let's go and learn some words related to letter Y and Z. Which letter is this? Letter Y. Y makes a sound Y. Y for yuck. Yuck. Y for yacht, yacht. Y for yarn, yarn. Y for yolk, yolk. Y for yo-yo. Now children, letter Z. Okay, letter Z. Z for zebra. Zebra color is black and white. Yes or no? Zigzag line. Look this. Black and white stripes in her body. Z for zebra. Z for zero. Z for zigzag. Z for zip. Z for zoo. Okay children, the phonic sound of this Z is Z. Now children, let's write how to write letter Y and letter Z. Okay, let's go children. Y for yellow. Which color is this children? Yellow. Y for yellow. And Z for zip. How to write letter Y? Let's go children. First we draw one slanting line from this line to this dot like this. Then another one slanting line like this. Y. Again small slanting line from this two lines and another we can join from this dot line, draw another slanting line. Y. Y. Two slanting line makes Y. Y. Okay children, now children, how to write letter Z? One slipping, then slanting, then slipping. Two slipping line and another slanting line. These three patterns we easily write Z. Again we draw slipping, slanting, slipping. Slipping, slanting, slipping. Slipping, slanting, slipping. Slipping, slanting, slipping. Z. Now children, you have to repeat this classwork as your homework. Thank you.